American bred, phenomenal lavender.
That's
you
the
want
name.
Scent?
Look at
it's
that.
Got it. You
yes.
want color? It's there. You want hardy? You're getting it. You want a value? This
wow.
is the best price. Less than $20 or just $3.90 on a credit card. M67184. These are
Look
the jewel for me.
Oh, they are for so many people and to my family especially, because this is one. My first memory was sitting in a basket of dried lavender sachets, which I'll show you how you can make your own. Here's the next picture of the dried lavender flowers there. But I was an infant in a laundry basket. My grandmother would go to the flower shows and sell the lavender
yeah.
and the sachets.
Mm-hmm.
So, but this is very highly, highly fragrant. And like you said,
oh,
the phenomenal
so good.
Lavender is the first and only American bred lavender. Patented just outside of Philadelphia in
oh,
Bucks
really?
County. Yes, you can actually patent a plant. And it's won all kinds of awards, Better Homes and Gardens, Must Buy, Philadelphia Flower Show, Must Have, Perennial of the Year. But why it's so important is because it conquers the four stumbling blocks, Alberti, that we've all had with other kind of lavender.
Okay.
Number one, all of the lavenders are not winter hardy. Number two, they cannot sometimes withstand the heat with high humidity.
Yes.
Number three, a foliar rot or a leaf rot. But these don't have any of those problems. So now I invite you to explore the beauty of lavender in your garden, in your containers. Again, now is the time. And it made me so sad to think today's our first day.
And it's the lowest price of the season.
And the lowest price. And we're here for like 5 months. But our best customers know this is the time to get
it's
them.
It's one
early
of the best
season.
Values yeah. from our gardening collection this year. Period. $19.48 for three plants. Now, these are hardy plants. This is how big after how many seasons?
That's the second season. Alberti.
Okay.
Now, a lavender, when it's full grown, will be about 30 inches wide and 30 inches tall. And if we go to the images, I'll show you
yes,
that.
Please.
And I want to give you some great planting ideas of where I would use them. Now, of course, pick up all that we have and start a lavender farm.
Exactly.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's one idea. But that's not going to, that's to inspire you at home. But this is doable, this next photo, this border. And I love planting them along a walkway, a path, anywhere where you're brushing by.
So these can get full sun.
Full hot sun. This is what they love, Alberti, full hot sun. They actually will prefer the poor, rocky, crappy soil. I used to get in trouble for saying crappy. Maybe, I don't know, this year they'll let me get by with it. But that's the truth.
Yeah.
They really don't require a lot of care. After they are
established,
they're totally drought tolerant. And order several sets, you'll have no regrets. And this is a perfect picture to show you. 30 inches tall, about 30 inches wide, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was probably about three sets.
Yeah.
So if you want a walkway that way, I love to do both sides of my walkway.
1,000 people online's picking this up.
Okay.
If you want this, now's your time to pick it up. You know, I don't have an unlimited amount of these,
nope,
but
I
will
I know
tell
how
you,
many we grew.
This is the lowest price you will see the lavender at for the entire season. The next 6 months, you're not gonna see this at a lower price. You're gonna get three of the plants home for $3.90 on a credit card. It breaks down to $6.50 per plant. You couldn't go to a big box store, you couldn't go to your local growers market, you couldn't go to a nursery and find this quality, this amazing breed of American bred phenomenal lavender that's going to live in like the coldest winters.
Yes, let me explain again. So it's the first and only American bred lavender, Alberti, that conquers the four stumbling blocks that we've all had when growing lavender. It's happened to me. I live in Southern California. It's normally dry, which is what they like, and hot. They love that. But sometimes you get that humidity and it just knocks them out. I don't care if they've been growing 3 or 4 years, it knocks it out. Other times, if it freezes where you live, a real heavy freeze will kill your lavender plants, or it'll get a root rot or a foliar fungus. These phenomenal lavenders are not susceptible to any of those. As a matter of fact, Alberti, like you had said, we posted this on Facebook at about 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Ford cut these today.
I cut these from my lavender bush at our townhome here in Westchester, Pennsylvania, about 1 mile from the studio. Look, touch these leaves.
Yeah.
They keep that silvery, beautiful fragrance, and they have the fragrance right on the
leaf. And it's January here in Pennsylvania. Today was the coldest day ever. It was like 20 degrees outside.
I know, it was awful.
And this, again, is how hardy these are.
You know how hardy they are?
They
will almost stand up to today's special value as hardiness once they're established. And in the wintertime, you have this beautiful silver contrast against the today's special value cedar. Mm-hmm. And with today's special value and these, if you mix them both together, no one will ever know
the
difference.
Okay, so everybody's picking up more than one set. Lots of you are on the lines getting
this
home.
Let's make some potpourri.
$3.90 is your easy pay. You get three. This is how they come.
Yep.
We do want to show everyone this is how they come.
Remember,
this is the second season. And I have the lavender that I have all around my house, which, by the way, I planted by my front doors. I planted on my walkways. I planted everywhere where I have problems with, like, you know, critters and rodents and bugs and all that stuff, because I believe that the lavender works for that.
Yes, and I'll talk to you about that too. This
is amazing. Today, you're going to plant these how far apart from each other?
About 30 inches, because that's how far they'll spread when they're full grown. And like you had said, according to grandma's wisdom, centuries old wisdom, if you plant these out in the yard, they will keep away your ticks, your mosquitoes, aphids, ants,
caterpillars, deer. I did it because somebody told me that it was for stink bugs, and I was like, okay, I'm going to do it.
Hey, there's no scientific evidence for that, but I believe grandma's wisdom.
Yeah,
she started our business. So let me show you here.
Can I just let everyone know?
Go, please.
Auto delivery, which we don't always have for flowers.
Oh, no, that's the first year we've ever had it.
Is available. You can get this price, this easy pay, lock it in, and get another set next year as well. I would say do that, and I'll tell you why. If you order like two or three or four sets today, this way, next year, you say to yourself, oh, those were really good, I want more of them, you're gonna get it at the best price. It's only gonna be less than $20, $19 and change. But today is your day to lock it in on
it
auto
is.
Delivery, because today is the day that it's gonna be the lowest price for the next 6 months. Now's your time to get it. And
that's how I garden too. I see what does well in my yard, and then I want more.
Yeah.
And so you might as well get the good price. So look,
okay.
When your lavender plant's full grown, you're gonna get hundreds and hundreds, countless of these bloom spikes. You can cut them. And you put a rubber band around them like this, and you hang them upside down to dry, Alberti, just like I've done here. Then you're going to use it for potpourri.
Oh, yeah.
Indoors, it repels the moss, silverfish, ticks, ants, all those things. And look, all you're going to do, go ahead and twist, Alberti.
Oh, I'm going to put you to work. Sir.
Look,
oh, okay.
This is the lavender.
By the way, smells way better than mothballs. If you're using this in the linen drawers, make the little sachets out of this.
Lingerie drawers. I remember grandma used to do that.
Yes.
Linen drawers, coat closets.
I put these under my pillow because they help you go to sleep.
Everybody knows the beautiful spa benefits of lavender and how it's relaxing and calming. And if we have time, I can show you how to pot one up.
Yes, please. I want to remind you, it's our today only price. The price goes up at the end of the day today. It's the lowest price you're going to see it at for the next 6 months. It's the launch of Roberta's officially for 2020.
It is.
And this is one of the best items that they're bringing to us right here, and they're bringing you the best price right now.
And we jumped with joy, I got to
tell you.
$3,300
now spoken for. Yes, okay.
I got to tell you, our family jumped with joy to have our first show with you.
I love the Wallines. I love the Wallines.
All right, so this is your pot. It's farm fresh, fully grown, well-rooted, already vernalized. Vernalized means it's had its first season of cold weather. That means it's going to grow more vigorously and produce flowers for you quicker. So you're going to dig a hole. Devin says, Court, I'm a container garden. I grow on my balcony. Tell everyone to put two or three in a 12-inch pot like this. You can do it. And you're right, Devin, you can do it. Water it in well. I highly recommend using Roberta's Bounty. This has the food and the micronutrients that your plants need to perform their absolute best. It makes 60 gallons. It comes to like, I don't know, 33 cents a gallon.
Well, the information
is not how much it costs,
screen.
It's how much it does.
It's $21.12. We have it for you on Easy Pay for just $7.04.
Start to a beautiful butterfly garden.
Oh, wow.
Very low water, drought tolerant once established, and hot. Full sun.
So no matter where you are in the country, remember, you're going to love being able to plant these. They're hardy in the winter. Court was cutting these up today and bringing them into the studio, and they are like the freshest, most beautiful. It's like they were in the summer, lavender.
Yes. It's Roberta's. The bush is just as pretty as today's special value artificial cedar.
Yes, and
it's,
you know,
so gorgeous,
Roberta's
outside.
For years and years. I've been here for 6 years. Mm-hmm. You guys have been here for over 25 years.
Yes.
Every year, I always know that your lavender collection is one of the best. It's always going to be a bestseller. Today, we're bringing you the best.
At the first
we're bringing
day.
It at the best price, $19.48. But if you come back at after midnight, it's going to be more. So today's your day to order it. Remember, it doesn't ship until it's time to ship. You can
You're
cancel
right.
your order, whatever, but today's the day to place the order at this
price. But this is what you can
price.
Have. You can have a border of that along a driveway, a walkway, a path, any hot, full sun area. It will repel, according to grandma's wisdom and centuries-old lore, it repels the aphids, the ants, the ticks, mosquitoes, fleas.
And it smells good.
Rabbits and deers don't like them either. No scientific proof for that, but
yeah.
You know, I believe our grandma.
But you know, here's the funny thing. Find a human that doesn't like lavender.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, I love that the animals and the insects
Children,
don't like it.
Men.
Everybody
women.
Loves lavender.
You're
it's
right,
the most
Albert.
Beautiful scent, and it's therapeutic, and it's just relaxing, and it's so beautiful to look at in the garden.
And even more than that, so
easy.
Easy to grow.
Well,
almost like an artificial plant. Almost. Not quite.
For real. And it'll get bigger and bigger. We showed you photos. Here are the three together. I want to show you again one more time very quickly how they come. So this is what you're going to get. This is first season. You're going to plant it. This is the next year it grows this big.
By the second season.
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the second season,
second
it's going to be this big.
And then the ones in the photos that you saw, the big ones that are like 30 inches by 30 inches,
yeah.
That's the third year.
Mm-hmm.
Full grown by the third season.
Today is your day to get them home. M67184 is your item number. Roberta's brings us the best lavender. This is the best price. It's less than $20 for this Today Only Price trio. And it is very, very popular. Many of you are picking up more than one set. I highly suggest that. If you ask me, I could never have enough lavender around my house.
I know, me too. I can't either. There's no reason. If you have the room, pick up several sets. You'll have no regrets. All you need is hot, full sun. You do not need your rich soil for these, so put them in areas that have poor, rocky, poor quality soil, and save your richer soil for some of your roses or other plants like that.
Mm.
But the lavender
smells
is
so
a
good.
Carefree plant. It lifts your spirit. It's near and dear to me because this is one of the very first plants my grandma
mm-hmm.
ever sold. I couldn't even walk. I was sitting in a laundry basket filled with lavender sachets, but that sense of smell.
It's so good.
It's our, you know, number one link to memories, and that's my memory.
They're beautiful. They're hardy. They're American bred. Today, you're getting them at this low, low, low price, $19.48, or just $3.90 on a credit card. Remember, you're not paying a cent until we ship them out to you.
Yes.
So you're just reserving yours today. When with well over 5,000 now spoken for, approaching 6,000 very quickly, now is your chance to get them home for just $3.90. Remember, you get free shipping and handling.
Woo-hoo.
You get the Gotta Grow guarantee.
Absolutely.
This is an item that I personally have experience with your lavender.
Yes.
And I think it is just the best. But the price goes up at midnight tonight. So if you come back after midnight, you're paying more for the rest of the year, basically, on this.
You are.
Yeah.
Yeah, and our best customers know after 25 years, you order early during mm-hmm. garden planting service because by the end of the season, all the good stuff's gone.
All right, so listen, the auto delivery is very popular, Court. Everybody's locking it in on auto delivery.
Wonderful.
You'll make